Today's adventure, Sand Dune and Broken Arch Trail. peanut butter and jelly sandwich. And this is my view. And again, no one else is around. We're gonna adventure a little more on this side here. Gonna try to get down there. This is the campground, but it's closed. There's fire pit, benches and a table. Closed. Damn. So I am right by the Devil's Garden campground. Go round down, and that is where my car is. So, okay, let's go.
You and me.
I guess I won't. You better get out of here. Let's go. Yo, campsite is closed. Yo, campsite closed. Can't use it. Excuse me. He's breaking the rules. Sir, they're laughing. Feels like the apocalypse. This is it. I'm the only one left.
This is nice. Huh, apparently, this is not closed. There's nobody here either. Oh, that's right, because I'm the only one left. Keep right. Keep right. You can't tell me what to do. Unexpected adventure. Nice. Although I keep following these little piles of rocks, this could also be a trap. You know, in those horror movies. It's a trap. Freaks, they're back. I'm doomed. Or, option B is, you know all those disappearances in national parks? Maybe they took everybody else but me. Parking lot. There seems to be other people. I'm not the only one left. That's too bad though.